Hello everyone. So you know that on this day it's coming graduation 2019. It's called on previous year CHA. So I will show some video about this graduation 2019, and on my mind will born some questions. I ask myself, what you will gave on that CHA, what you will create on CHA if it will possible. Of course, it's just my imagine and question on my mind, but I will think really what I will create on this CHA if it will possible. So I watch also previous, I hope many people know about it, sneak peek Tim Holtz video about new products on what was present on CHA. So, Tim showed wooden tech, so I think it's will great to create some tech. So I create some tech, and previous I will show you from what I will this tech made. So I will found this wooden piece, actually two. This is one, and the one I will use. So I just cut little bit this piece and made a tag. So now I will show you this tag. This is this. You will see tag is not exactly tag, but owl is little bit glittery. So how much I will cut, I will show you again this piece and this piece. So like this plus minus inch, I think. So what I will use, I will use the Tim Holtz tissue paper. By the way, I don't know, you will saw on video. The first I will glue napkin. I will show you what napkin. This napkin I will glue on tag. After I will put modeling paste. You will saw here flower, here a little bit flower. Here line. So I will use modeling paste. After when it's completely dry, I will glue Tim Holtz paper with some maps, vintage writing, postcard, right? So, and after I will use I don't know exactly how this called, but you will know this block. It's also looks like a strip, or I know that on United States is have block like so. So I will just made clean my modeling paste from this I mean modeling paste figure from this blocks. So and after I will use pink ink to give some color on only on this figure from modeling paste. I mean flower line and other. So I will have this stencil. By the way, this is the stencil I will use. This is cake stencil, not real stencil, but cake stencil. So I will use this stencil, and after you will saw, I will use the lace strip. It's on full on the tag. This is this lace is stickers. Stickers and beads trim I will buy on some store, so it's just like a contrast little bit. Why I used this color? Because this is, you will don't saw exactly, but this is lace what I will try to rust. So it's rusting and it's have light orange color, so why I use this beads lace. So of course I will use, like I say, what Mona sent me, Arabic mandala, and I wanted to create something contrasting, so I glue this mandala on craft paper what have line, and on violet cardstock, so it's have just like a border to Arabic mandala. This is coffee dyeing lace, and owl is New Year embellishment on tree, on Christmas tree. It's actually wooden, but it will have this color and glitter. So it's glittering embellishment. So next I will glue just this piece. I will have only this one, so I decided to use it, and this one, so I connect it together, so made something like this, and this three pink flower, and this three embellishment, and this it's plastic actually, but it was like a bracelet I will buy on second hand. So you will saw that my imagination is just play, and I just actually I will like this tag. I will tell you seriously, I will like this tag, and if it will possible, I will be I will give this tag on CHA. So okay, what I wanted to show with you on this video, just imagine or fantasy on my mind. So okay, write on the comments what you think, how you like this tag, and maybe think about this, if to you, everyone will possible to create something on CHA, or how this now called creativation, for example, on this year 2019, what you will create. So it's a little bit a challenge, and or I don't know. But people who have possible to be on creativation, like I saw Shannon, Irene, and other, will have how this call. Boost, but people who don't have possible to be to come on CHA and have boost and watch only on video, just it's will I mean it's great to think about this, what you will create on this year's CHA, that it was people, another people saw your creation. So, okay, blah, 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 enough. But I hope you understand about what I mean. So, okay, just write, think about this and write on comments what you will create on CHA, if it will possible to you, and what you will think about this tech. Now, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.